Here we go to our last cookie of the day. We saved one of the best for the last, and it is the Girl Scouts s'mores. I mean, who doesn't love s'mores? That's a really good cookie, which deserves an amazing wine. So you think campfire, right? And I'm going with our Director's Cut Zinfandel from the Dry Creek, one of my favorite wines that we make. Very spicy, very fruity, a little cranberry. When you're around the campfire, have that cookie and this, and it's pure heaven.